hands, kind of mentality, and Jay Wright's a big part of that. I mean, he's a guy who's focused on making sure they're great every year and not exceeding expectations and not bending the rules and not doing the wrong thing. And I think he's perfect for this team. He's the charm of this tournament. I really think they have that going for them.
Well, if you go back to the regional tournament, it's one of the best regional tournaments. The second half of the tournament, they're top of the tournament, and kids making plays, making big shots, making extra plays. Getting thrown the ball away, and then having a chance to defend. And then you're out. And by the way, the next year, all three shots are making a
move. What's Mr. Lion doing?
This tournament isn't your office.
Huh?
It's not bracket, okay? It's a shot for the box. Kids making shots and play. And after building all
what's he doing?
And made 22 points. It's amazing that they
what's Mr. Lion doing?
At the end, and almost
bruh.
To drag them into
bro, the can you eat Mr. Lion?
On an in-bounds play with Scotty Reynolds did something that they always yeah. Need kids to do. Because the other team is so strong, and they're always stunned when somebody settles for a jump shot, and instead of getting away,
get him. Get him.